Right, we're here. Just locked my bike up on the path out there. Just got to hide because there's a house at the top. So I've had to come through all the bushes through the back way. Now that's supposed to be there. Let's just turn you around. That's supposed to be there. What's that on top of it? That's where the bunker's meant to be. I think it used to be like an army camp at one time. Like a military school. We'll just have to be dead quiet. Right, I'll get back to you in a minute when I'm more closer to it. Some old huts over there. That's meant to be the bunker. Don't need to come back to this last. Looks like some sort of storage place now. I might come back to that last. I might check what's down here first. Because on Google Maps these look like old buildings, but if they're all like this, they don't look that old, do they? It was just the way they was all spread out. Looks abandoned though. That's what we like on the channel, don't we? Abandoned stuff. Windows open, let's have a look inside. Wow, empty. You can see it's dark in there. Yeah, so we don't need to go in, do we? Beautiful greenery, isn't it? Let's have a look in this one. Storage. It's all going to be pretty much like this, so I think have a look at this last one, I think, and then head to the bunker. There's quite a few of these. Look at the ceilings. You could tell they was all like old classrooms. been used in a long time. Jesus! Bloody hell! Bloody pigeon! Jesus Christ! Right, I don't know if that's a light or some sort of alarm system, but I'm not going to go any further now. There you can go over there. Bloody hell! They love abandoned places, pigeons, don't they? Oh, my heart jumped into my mouth then. See, this was an old building as well, wasn't it? Now long gone. Pipe sticking out there. Fence that way just leads to the main place. A bloody pigeon. Look at that one there. Stunning. Just filming on my phone today, so hope it's not too bad. Try to keep it as steady as possible, walk slowly as possible. See, this is how I do my explores. I don't always get through windows if windows are available, you know what I mean? Sometimes I'll just, if the window's open, save all the energy and time. And, you know, just look with your phone through the window. This is the place here. Apparently this was, it's come up as a secret bunker. Obviously it's not going to be used for that anymore. Gonna be a storage. Another building there. Let's have a look. I know what you're gonna say. It's a shame you couldn't get inside it. I know. But it's good to document it though, isn't it? It's just a nice bike ride here as well. Get a few shots and then end the video. I left a bike out there as well, so I don't want anyone nicking it. Let's get one more shot. That'll do. see out inside. Thanks for tuning in on this little explore with me, EWC. Shame we couldn't get in there, but at least I documented it for you. And yeah, some of the buildings we didn't need to go in, did we? Till next time, that's right, stay safe.